So everyone, I hope all of y'all are staying home and staying safe. Today, we'll be doing the next family word, that is I. Yes, till now we have done A and O, and today we'll be doing I. So let's begin. I, the sound of I is E. The sound of I is E. So now, if I add a B to it, what does it become? Eber, ib. It becomes Eber, ib. Yes? So now, with ib, we'll be seeing more words. Yes? So the first word that we are going to see is B and ib, bib. Sound of B is B and ib. Together forms bib. Right? Moving on to the next one. N and ib is nib. N and ib is nib. Sound of N is N and ib, nib. Moving on to the next one. J and ib is jib. J and ib is jib. Yes, and then we have R. The sound of R is R. R and ib is rib. R and ib is rib. So the words that we have done are nip, rib, jib and a bib. Yes. So now what we are going to do? We are going to see the meaning of these words and how these words can be used in a sentence. So I'm sure all of you are ready and excited.
So now let's say a few words with I words. Yes. So the first I word we are going to do is ib. The sound of I is E and the sound of B is B. And together they make ib. So the first word we are going to do is bib. Sound of B is B and then ib. B, ib, bib. Once more. B, ib, bib. Bib is, can you see this? It is type of a napkin which the children wear around the neck. Yes, when they are eating food so that the dress don't get dirty. Moving on to the next one. Nib. Sound of N is N and ib. N, ib, nib. Can you see the yellow pointed part of the pen? That is called a nib. Yes, and the next one is R, ib, rib. Yes, it is a part of our body. R, ib, rib. Sentences with a few words. Yes, the first word we have taken is bib. The sentence with bib is, the kid has a bib. Let's repeat once more. The kid has a bib. Yes. Nib. The pen nib is pointed. The pen nib is pointed. Can you see the pen's nib out here? It is pointed. So the sentence is, the pen's nib is pointed. So a quick recap of the three words that we have done. Bib, nib and rib.